Today also the last day of school forever for Cullen Middle School. It will be consolidating with Haas Middle School next year, and our Ashley Portillo visited with some of the staff members and students today to get their thoughts about their final day at the school.
Their time at Cullen Middle School included many firsts for students. Today, it was about a lot of lasts. A last walk down the school's halls. A last sit at a classroom desk.
It's a bittersweet feel. There's a saying that you don't know what you've got until it's gone, and now suddenly everybody's doesn't want to go.
Cullen Middle School opened its doors for the first school year in 1959. But now roughly 400 students and staff are preparing for a new school year at Haas Middle School. And it's a new beginning with new friends.
It's going to be a new experience, so I hope to meet a lot of new people and the teachers. It's going to be really fun.
Several years back, the district noticed a need to provide a safer space for students.
The building is showing its age, and the open concept is no longer safe for kids because of the security concerns that we have these days.
Now, the consolidation cost paid through a bond. In the meantime, Haas Middle School made additions to make room for Cullen students. The school built a new wing, adding on about 19 teaching spaces, including updated computer and science labs, new art rooms, and a new band hall. Meanwhile, Mr. Campbell, the band director at Cullen Middle School, is wrapping up his final lessons.
Well, it is sad because, you know, I've been used to here and I've taught thousands of kids, gone through lots and lots and lots of experiences.
But come next year, a new experience for the staff and students and the opportunity for many more firsts. Ashley Portillo, Chris 6 News.
Cullen will be torn down sometime this summer, but they haven't set a specific date for that just yet.